It will be working with the electric field of an infinite sheet of charge, with the charge just being a surface.